Change your with when the players were going down the other day, did you have to change some of your play calling?
Well, at that time it was pretty much, we had our plays that we had practiced and tried to coach the guys up each series on what we were going to do that series, and there were certain things that I knew that they couldn't run, and we went a little bit more basic, but we were able to call enough to win the game.
What about this week? I mean, without giving specifics. Oh, well, let me ask you this. Do you feel this is a big-time challenge for you with the situation you've been in?
I think it's an opportunity for the guys on this football team to step up. Coaches got to coach, players got to play, and we got to do our job and get ready to play.
But do you look at it any different from your play calling standpoint?
No, the bottom line is getting the guys that are ready to play each Saturday the plan and help them execute it and get them ready to believe. And I thought we had a great practice today, and we got to have a great one Wednesday, got to have a great one Thursday, and have a great walkthrough on Friday.
Mike, is there any experience you can kind of go back to? I mean, have you ever seen anything like this for this many guys in a short period of time?
The Coach Goff's last year was, we had a lot of guys go down that year. They were like our 16 tailback, 13 fullback, 13 quarterback. That was one of those years. Was probably, and I was one of them hurt, so I didn't really experience as a player or a coach, but that was something I remember.
Does that ever, I guess when you have that many injuries, is that ever the thing where it kind of maybe messes with the psyche of a player?
No, bottom line is you got to get ready to play each and every week. The guys out there practice, got to practice. The coaches got to get them ready, and, because there's no excuses on Saturday. Nobody's going to feel sorry for us, the other team, and I promise you that.
You get your normal sleep this week, or what's
No, not a little bit. A little bit different. I actually went home a little early last night, about 11:15, but I couldn't sleep and woke up real early and came in. But at the end of the day, you have your same routine. You get the plan, you put the situations in, the days you got scheduled to put them in, and you talk about it as a staff and feel like what you can execute the best and what the players can do the best, and you try to put that on paper. You go coach it to them in the meetings, you see if it works at practice, and if it doesn't work, you see all that red, we fire it at practice, and then we'll fire a lot of plays and have the right plays ready to go on Saturday.
Coach, what about with the unfortunate situations you guys face, but having a guy like Aaron who has the experience to lead these guys?
Well, I think we're fortunate to have a fifth-year senior quarterback. There's still a lot of maturity on our offensive football team. So we got to lean heavily on those guys, and that maturity's got to come through throughout the season.